We begin tonight with one of the biggest nationwide days of protest since the killing of George Floyd in police custody.
For nearly 2 weeks now, a national spotlight has shined on police practices.
A 12-day of demonstrations in dozens of cities, demands for justice and change, not just in the name of Floyd, but for African Americans, saying they have long been victimized by systematic racism in America. Tens of thousands of people packed in streets and cars.